we're off to a good start. All right, here's where we're staying. Got one bedroom downstairs, bathroom downstairs. Oh, a bed right in the hallway. Look at that. Three beds, perfect. And another bathroom, what? Yeah? Shower and all. Are you okay? Good. What the heck happened here?
Yeah, this is an issue.
Did you hit an A-arm?
No.
Oh, good. Nice. You say it looks pretty stumpy?
Yup.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it. You okay?
My handlebars are snapped.
Oh shoot.
What about your handlebars? They've upgraded to a two-piece.
Look at that carnage.
Yeah, that ain't good.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little challenge for you to get the frick out of here, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just that kink. There we go. Uncle Dave to the rescue.
Rock and roll, Ayatollah.
Yeah, let's see your line here. You came up here, hit that rock. That's what launched you.
Uh-huh. Yep.
And then it rolled and hit those rocks right there.
Yep.
Oh, man. Dude, this is freaking deep.
Yeah.
From just a few miles north, it's all hard, and now it's just bluff.
Yeah.
You make that turn.
Go get her.
For sure. If you get stuck, Dave will pull you out.
I'll come down and rest. Do a sweet wheelie.
Yes! Dude, that was sick!
Hell yeah!
It's like you didn't even believe it. You're like, wiggle a little bit and you moved in and you're like, oh, it's working! Oh, it's working!
I couldn't believe it.
She is, holy crap. Just roll it. Hey, there's a tree up here you're gonna want to watch out for when you come up here, Dave.
I just aborted the mission.
I'm just kidding, there's no trees and there's a bunch of meadows and it's super cool. Come on up.
Roger.
Well, I was going up and then saw this cool tree. Wanted to check it out. I'm gonna try something here. I'm gonna try and start it. And then maybe the tree will push the sled forward while I lift up. It worked! What's that say? I can't read.
May 5th, 1980 something.